Hashtag Portfolio Day, briefcase, tweeted attention artists. Hashtag Portfolio Day is in 1 week on Tuesday, January 11, 2022. Are you ready? Visit to find out how to participate. Good luck, Yellow Heart.
Hashtag Portfolio Day, briefcase, tweeted. Here are the dates for Hashtag Portfolio Day in 2022, January 11, April 12, July 12, October 11. More info at Yellow Heart.
Hashtag Portfolio Day, briefcase, tweeted. Huge congrats to Titmouse New York for joining the fold. This is a giant leap forward for animation workers across the US, as it's the first time in Animation Guild history that they've represented any studio outside of CA. A historic day. Congrats, workers. Hashtag Animation Workers United.
Hashtag Portfolio Day, briefcase, tweeted. Tomorrow, January 11, 2022, is Hashtag Portfolio Day. If you are an artist looking for client work, it's the perfect time to let people know you're available. For more info on how to participate, visit Yellow Heart.
Jamal Yassin Eagle tweeted, hey, hashtag Portfolio Day folks, I'm Jamal and I've been writing and drawing comics for over 30 years for every major publisher.
Pascal Blanche tweeted, hey artists around the world, you can use this thread to get a little more exposure. Smile, happy hashtag Portfolio Day. John O'Diener tweeted, hi hashtag Portfolio Day, I'm John O'Diener, I love writing comics about unlikely teams saving the day, or losing. I turn relatable crises into larger than life stories. Launching my first OGN in 2022 plus looking to work on a series. My site / comics.
Hashtag Portfolio Day, briefcase, tweeted, today is hashtag Portfolio Day. Check the graphic below to find out how to participate. For more info visit Yellow Heart, Sparkles. Good luck.
DeviantArt tweeted, it's hashtag Portfolio Day. Share the artwork you're most proud of creating recently, and don't forget to tell us your DeviantArt account so everyone can discover you.
Victoria Ying, City of Illusion, August 2021, tweeted, hello hashtag Portfolio Day. I'm an illustrator and comics artist. My debut middle grade graphic novel City of Secrets and City of Illusion is in stores now, and my debut Hungry Ghost out in 2023.
Levon Jehanian tweeted, hey there, hashtag Portfolio Day. My name is Levon and I'm currently accepting freelance and full-time work for BG Paint, Viz Dev, and Art Direction. Anusha Syed, Seedling, tweeted, hi hashtag Portfolio Day. I'm a Pakistani illustrator and character designer, star. My author / ELO debut comes out this summer and I've previously worked W clients including Disney, Netflix and Google. Looking for illustration and animation opportunities. Kyle Lambert, Art tweeted, for hashtag Portfolio Day I'm sharing 4 artists whose work I love. Check them out. Radio Button, at Steve Araves Art, Alien, Radio Button, at Ignacio _ RC, Star Wars, Radio Button, at Strong Stuff Tom, Aladdin, Radio Button, at Cakes _ Comics, Halloween.
Kyle Lambert, Art tweeted, 4 of my favorite Stranger Things billboards for hashtag Portfolio Day.
Webtoon Canvas tweeted, it's hashtag Portfolio Day, Artist Palette. Hashtag Webtoon Canvas creators, share 4 of your best artworks and your links below for other creators to see and share. Romantic Face.
Hashtag Portfolio Day, briefcase, tweeted, hey friends, How is everyone enjoying hashtag Portfolio Day so far? We've been basking in the amazing work on our timelines today, smiley face. Remember to leave a nice comment on work that you love. A retweet goes a long way too, yellow heart.